Hey, and welcome back. Okay, continuing here. Yeah, I wonder, like, I could build a Parthenon, and I don't think anybody will beat me to that. But I just feel like the fail gold might be more useful, you know, than the actual wonder. I could just chop it out. And to be fair, like, once I meet everybody, I won't really need the fail gold. Huh, yeah. Okay, so my capital. I think what we have to do here, if we ever want to bulb astronomy, we might have to run like scientists. Because I just finished the national epic, yeah. And I don't have any. I might get an engineer here. And I won't do a golden age because. Oh, it's interesting, man. The scientist is almost as good as the gold mine, but yeah, I wonder if I should just not work the gold mine. It's such a waste, though. No, I can't justify not working it. Although it's only one beaker, I mean. And I might get a guy out here. Actually, I won't, because if you think about it. Yeah, I will have to whip here. Let's grow. I need a trireme here. I want to upgrade into a caravel. Actually, we need like two triremes. But for now, let's do Parthenon. Also, it has been brought to my. I think I might go here for the whale. So I might chop that and that. Because I don't have any resources. I have one sheep for trade, and that's it. So getting the whale would actually be, I think, worthwhile. I have two whale, but this one I won't get for a long time, I think. It's just not really worth it. I will have five cities. I will go here and here. That's five. I could put one more down here, but you would have to farm, I think. Yeah, to be fair, it might not be a bad idea or anything. And I don't like that Paris is not really producing anything. You would like to build a lighthouse, but if I do that, I don't know. I don't think it will do that. It's tempting because whipping the lighthouse, of course, more food, less unhealthiness, but right now, I just want to reach optics. After that, we might whip. Maybe even a forge. Yeah, lighthouse probably. Okay. So trireme, two triremes. Machinery optics. I'm getting there. Parthenon. Yeah, I'll think about it when I get closer. Yeah, but this would be like, I don't know. You could farm that. Spread irrigation, maybe I should. Tja, I don't know. Okay, we are pre-chopping that. Should we do that? Should we? I don't know. I will need production, I mean. There's no doubt about that. But grassland farms don't really. I mean. No, I think it's. Just wrote that. Trireme. Then we want to whip a settler here. One settler here actually as well. So two settlers and yeah, it seems like a waste to not use that, but Yeah, I might get that and just farm. And right now it's okay to have cottages because I want to research. But yes, I think we will. Okay, hopefully get our scientist. Engineer, we would probably settle that guy because. Okay, good. That's number one. Because Golden Age with only three cities is kind of a waste. So, don't want to do that. So, okay, we got a pre-chop here. Yes, I think I will just farm that, what the hell. So, 8 turns, we get another guy. Maybe we have to do that because we might get an engineer. We might get an artist, which would delay the astronomy bulb, which we don't really want. Astronomy would be good to secure more health resources, of course. And although again, I don't have much for trading. Yeah, but anyway, I think it's Parthenon. No, I just think I will get the money. 8 turns. With the Parthenon, it would be like 7 turns. Yeah, whatever. It's not really a big thing. So do we? I think we chop that, right? I almost don't want to because I could chop granaries and infrastructure instead. Optics is coming, right? It's like what, 10 turns? Yeah, maybe 8. 8 or 9. I could chop that. I definitely could chop that. But I think we won't. We chop here and that's it. We wait for math. Because production is really a big problem here, and if I chop my forest away, then I won't have anything for forges or for units later. I have useful stuff to do. I can pre-build a farm, for example. So it's definitely okay. This guy does not have to be here anymore. So I have no Barb Galley or anything like that in my territory. Well, let's put a little bit more into Parthenon. Yeah, it might be an engineer, you never know. If I get a scientist, I think I might just loop a lighthouse and, you know, forges. Arguably, I should have done that longer ago, but I wanted to maximize research. It's plus one food, and I'm size 10, you know. I'm doing like 100 beakers, which is like, well, like 70% or whatever of my economy. And whipping here is better long term because I have more buildings and stuff, but short term, even that, you know. Even chopping that without math. I mean, I might do it, but I'm not happy about it. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't, well, maybe I should not chop that without math. Yes, I will get. You know what? Maybe I should just loop a settler. What a lighthouse. We can just chop a settler with math or whatever. We want infrastructure in my capital, it's the best. It's really my only good city, you know. The other stuff here is kind of. Yeah, whatever. It's there, but it's not really doing much. So we want to pre-farm that a little bit. Trireme. So I'm not really looking a lot at the other continents because I just, oh, look at that Great Lighthouse Colossus. That would be nice to take. Great Lighthouse. Yeah, but nothing too scary. I mean, Mausoleum went pretty early. That can happen though. Christianity is pretty late. Confucianism, yeah. It's what you would expect, really. And the good thing is that nobody is too big. If you look at that, I have like, well, we can look at that. I have like land area about 8%. It's not the worst ever. You can also look, I never do that, but maybe GNP I'm not doing too badly. I mean, production of, okay. Food is important, yeah, so there's maybe one who has, but I have no food practically, so somebody having 3 times my food is not really that impressive. Population, of course I'm last, but again, it's not that bad. There must be some guys who have like 5 cities, just because land area is not that big on the continent. So even though I have only 3 cities, it's not, you know, you shouldn't panic about that just yet, I think. Machinery. Yeah, so hopefully another scientist. After that I might just settle guys. Arguably I could have done that already with this guy, because I'm getting enough guys out. But I don't want to delay astronomy, it's good trade bait. I could have just put that guy as a specialist. That's 10 more beakers and a hammer. Which is good, but if I get an engineer I will do that. And yeah, I have checked out a bit of music to add, you know, like free music that I can add, so it's a bit more lively. But the thing is, of course, that music is very like subjective, you know. If I add in a few tracks for the medieval era, then some people will say like, hey, you know what, it's better if there's no music at all. I don't like that. And I don't know, maybe I can like do a video, show a few tracks and make a vote or whatever. But yeah, I just didn't have the time to really do that. Just happy to put out like a bit of content at the moment. Okay, so I'm just waiting. We can get that in 5, well maybe not. If I get fail gold, we could. Like somebody builds the Statue of Zeus or whatever. If not, we might have to wait a bit longer. But that's okay. Actually, I might chop that out, because I want that trireme to be here, so it can go a bit quicker. I might chop that actually. Schwegeden. Oh yeah, I could have went for meditation. Okay, Parthenon has been built. Okay, the money came in. Optics in 4 turns is definitely coming, so I will chop that. I will do that, that's red. Yeah, Parthenon, okay, it's not that. Actually fairly early for that. But I got what I wanted, I mean, yeah, look at that. It's a shame to farm that, but I have a feeling that my bigger problem here is like production in the game. Getting out of the army. And commerce is also important. I won't have that many beakers, but if I just beeline cannons, which is my plan, then I should be able to hit somebody and take their land. But I need units for that, and I think, yeah. So, get out of settler. Whoa, don't do that. Don't do that, please. Trireme. And then let's get out our settler, I think. Yeah, that's not that great, to be honest with you. But, okay, hopefully we get a scientist here. Not paying anything, okay. So that's going to be a farm? Not yet. We could road that to get that guy a bit... Get the guy here a bit quicker. Maybe a windmill. People are fighting, I hope nobody is really killing anybody. Okay, why are we running scientists here? Is that really the best thing to do? I think I'll just do that so I can whip that guy. Oh, but then I can't get optics in 3 turns. Yeah, never mind, okay. So maybe we... Okay, we'll just do that for overflow and then get a forge. Yeah, settler here, okay. Yeah, we want that in 3 turns and that should be good. Okay, please, scientist. I'm just waiting for that engineer to come out. Please don't screw me up. Good, very good. Perfect. So I just put them on the boats and try to meet people. 2 caravels, it's not that much. Usually you want 3, but I know that I'm in the south because of the tundra. So I think I can get away with 2 in this particular case. Speech of that. Need a workboat here actually. No. Again, let's maybe just pre-chop. We had to spread irrigation here. Actually, I wonder if that would not be a smarter... No, it's okay. It's okay. So in 2 turns. We'll whip that lighthouse into a forge. Actually, no, I can do that. Yeah, but if I do that now again, we won't get optics. So let's just get optics. And I can upgrade my guys because I have money. So it's good, you know, life is good right now. Just production is a bit poor. So can we not do that? And no. Okay, fine, just keep doing that. Keep doing what you are doing, and yeah. After I reach my target, I can go production, you know, start whipping a bit more. Because I won't have to tech anything for until I have astronomy. Okay. Here we go, optics. Now we just wait. And again, we whip like bastards. Okay, let's upgrade caravel. Go onto the boat. Caravel. Hey, more money for me. Boat. That's already pre-chopped. Let's maybe start on a windmill or whatever. Oh yeah, let's just do that. Looped away like 10% of my score, but that's okay. It will be worth it. Good, that's good. No, that's not good. No, 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 no. You work that. Because I'm not growing or anything, so there's really no reason to... Yeah, that will be farmed anyway, so forget that. So math is, yeah, put a few beakers into this stuff or whatever. Yeah, hunting, do we need hunting? We don't really need hunting. Yeah, whatever, it's okay. Lighthouse, 2 settlers. Maybe I can get a monu- maybe I can chop a monument for the border pop here. That would be nice. If I get math. Okay, so we go here first, right? Because I can take that food. It's 4 food immediately. I think we do that, yeah. I will also, no, not yet. Taoism, yeah, okay. Another general, holy crap. So let's go. We are in the south, so we go kind of northeast. And like northwest. Ah, here we go, China. Found a continent, he didn't found Buddhism. And he's fairly behind. And yeah, actually I can like immediately trade for stuff. If I do that, I might be able to get astronomy next turn actually. He has calendar. Yeah, let's, come on, let's do that. What do you need, my friend? No, I want math. No, literature? Or do I give you compass? I don't think I want to give him compass. He has drama. He has music. So literature. Compass would give him optics. Yeah, maybe we don't want to do that. Although, to be honest, it's kind of... whatever. Next turn we get calendar from him. For machinery or whatever. Yeah. Wait, I just got math, right? Yeah, I just got math. So doesn't that mean that... we can chop now, or what? Yeah, I think we can. Maybe a workboard? A workboard can come later. Get a forge, man. Also means I can now chop the granary here for that guy. Yes, finally a lighthouse. Forge. Do we want to rip a forge? Probably not. No, we will get more health and we can grow here. Although whipping a forge might have some points to that. I think I'll whip a forge. Yeah, I think I might whip a forge. Okay, here let's... yeah. Yeah, maybe not. Maybe I'll just take the gold mine. No, I don't think I will whip here. Yeah, that should be better. Where do I get a settler? I think I'll just chop him here in Orléans once I have a forge. We get calendar quite clearly. Yeah, okay. Try that. Okay, so you wait. Let's try and meet people first. Maybe get a better trade than that. Like with a Greek, for example. Yeah, Greek. Oh, he found Buddhism, okay. So let's kind of wait. If I build a monument now and get astronomy, will the monument even be finished? Because astronomy obsoletes monuments, but the culture remains and will give me a border pop. Good question. I don't know. Think about that for a moment. Yeah, let's just get. Would he give me calendar? He would. And then with Mao, we can just get like what? Currency. Can give him machinery for currency. Yeah, do they like each other actually? A little bit, not too much. I want currency for sure. Trade with him first. Currency is more expensive, so not sure I want to give him machinery, do I? Actually, wait a moment. We can get construction from that guy. And then I give machinery compass for currency calendar. That's maybe better. Hey, he likes me. And this will make him like me a lot. I don't need the cheap crap here. This will make him like me, which is good because Mao is pretty dangerous. Don't want to mess with that guy. So, okay, and now we have to bulb. Oh, I can't even get that in free. Okay, so we can definitely get a monument then. I mean, I just want that resource, you know. It's a bit of a waste, but maybe I can just trade for music and get a border pop that way. I don't know, I just feel I should do it. It's 30 hammers, it's not much. Yeah. It's really debatable, but I don't know. Can we not just. I think I can get that in 2 turns if I build research. Yeah, it's okay. Or if I just do that now. Eh. Maybe take. Well. Greenery, like that. No, don't do that. Yeah, here we go. Two turns for that. Yeah. So, wait a moment. No, we can't trade yet. That's right. Okay, that's okay. Astronomy in 2 turns. So, 180. Astronomy. Oh yeah, I put my points on. Ah, look at him with 5 cities. Yeah, could be my first target. Let me actually check what we got in terms of like. Hagia Sophia. Oh, he will trade Court of Laws, even though Mao doesn't have it, which means that might be other guys on the continent. Maybe. Anyway, let's try and meet the other guys. not happy with that. Should really be chopping here, huh? I could just super settler to be fair. There's no need to. There's no need to, you know, stagnate the growth for that long. I think I'll just loot that guy. Yeah. Don't want to loot my capital too much. Astronomy, pretty big boost. Oh hey, Native America. Let's open borders. Yeah, I didn't make any trades last turn. Should I have done that? I don't know. Priesthood. Okay, now we can actually get money. There's nothing I want to trade. Whoa, not even feudalism is available. Court of Laws. Don't need that in particular. Not if it's on its own like that. So where is that guy? Oh, they are all together. Bobo Shaka, Bobo, okay. I know what's going on. So we just keep on that continent. Should meet everybody really quickly. Just get that granary out. Okay, so I don't need my iron at the moment. But he has nothing to give me for the iron, except a bit of gold. That's a bit underwhelming, to be honest with you. Sheep for cow, that's a bit, again, a bit underwhelming. But I could really use that right now, so do that. Might loop a harbor here once I have a forge. I don't need the marble in particular. Oh, come on. Why don't you give me the gold, you bastard? It's not really a good trade, but I will take it for now. It's only 1 AD, people don't really have that much money. And I imagine most people have iron, so I'll just give him iron. So now I'm not bleeding any money, pretty much. And yeah, as you can see, I don't really have much for trading. Just a bit disappointing, really. And yes, I lost a monument, like, It's giving me plus one happiness, even though I have astronomy, so I think building that was worth it. I don't know, does it give me one happiness or not? It might not, actually. It does give you culture, though. Okay, so do we want to trade anything? Well, I want feudalism, I'm sure somebody has that. Court of Laws we can get later. Optics, nobody has optics, I'm pretty sure about that, so let's keep it that way for now. You know. Okay, monarchy, we might want monarchy. Christianity, we don't really want that. I can probably just win Lib. Oh, Wang Kong, huh? Yeah, here we go, here we have monarchy. That's what we need. Oh, world map, he has paper, bastard. What a prick. 5 gold. Why does nobody have any resources, you know? Why is that? love to know that. Okay, a compass for Court of Laws would maybe be worthwhile to get. 20 gold, you bastard. And then we can do that for Monarchy. Okay, let's do that. It's a pretty good trade, I mean, come on. Not my map, because that would give him circumnavigation. I want that. Wait, did he found? I think he found it. No, he didn't. Thought he found it. Christianity, but no. So two more guys to meet. Shaka and... What was it? Shaka and... Shaka and Stalin. Yeah, so understandably there have been many wars. Oh yeah, my points. Pericles is a pretty good attacker, but Mao is the biggest guy. So I... Yeah, but Pericles... Might be my mat. Wait, let's check the wonder screen. Great light. Really? Oh no. It's hard to attack that guy. It's really hard to attack that guy. I put my points on Mao. Doesn't really matter too much, but. Wait, I gave him. Oh, worst enemy. Shit. What can you do? Let's try and wait. Will anybody give me civil service? They might. Oh, look, Mao is already at the limit. What a prick, huh? Yeah, I need to go to guilds. I need guilds. I also need civil service, to be honest, but I need that more. So I'll put one turn into feudalism and trade optics for that. And civil service we will get later. Essentially. Ideally the granary would be finished already, but you know, what's ideal anyway in life? Not much, so that's how it is. Stone, maybe I will hold off for a better trade. Yeah, like stone for corn would be cool. Not sure I can manage to do that, but it would be nice. It can happen, I mean. Why not? So it looks like nobody vassaled anybody. I'm really happy about that. Okay, okay, we won't trade that yet anyhow. He hates Van Kong. Okay, so Van Kong is really maybe a guy I don't want to trade with too much. Sitting Bull is a very stingy guy. He won't give away optics to anybody if I give it to him, so maybe that's a good idea. He's not friendly with anybody, even not with Korea. If you look at that. Plus 5. Yeah, Pericles trades like crazy. If you give him optics, he will give it away to everybody. So let's do that one. Nobody hates him too much, so let's go guilds. Oh, 9 turn guilds, holy crap. That's a long time. Yeah, but what can you do? That's a long time. Sure. Oh, I made a mistake. I could have met. Yeah, but I didn't, so that's okay. Okay, Mao, yeah, Mao. I mean, he will eventually be okay again. Die and 5 gold, maybe? Yes, but you know, I really need corn or like wheat or rice. I don't really need happiness. plus one from the forge. That's okay. Nobody will give me guilds, I'm sure of that. Yeah. Okay, it's only 50 AD. I mean, I shouldn't panic too much. Of course, now he will trade me wine after I gave him iron for nothing. I could give away my gold and trade for his gold. Hahaha. Next level trades. Hey, that's what I want. Corn. I need corn. God damn it. No, not meeting anybody. Okay, we will look at harbor. We really need more stuff. And the saloon. Actually, saloon with a free artist. I'm in rep, you know. It might be better, but harbor does give plus one health. And like commerce and crap like that. Yeah, but maybe saloon is better. Maybe that's better. I think that's better. Call me crazy, but I think it's better. Gonna look at granary, of course, in a moment. Settler into workboat, into harbor. Yeah, because I don't have much like commerce, like base commerce, I need like infrastructure, which I otherwise might not build if I had more like land, you know. Yeah, I kind of want to do that, but maybe I shouldn't. I don't know. I'm hurting for health, so. Oh yeah, there's nothing worth getting here, I think. Just go for guilds. Probably don't want to go for lip. Van Kong is too close to that. It's also a huge detour. Nah, let's not do that. Sistine Chapel, let's take that actually. Come on, Shaka, where are you? Can't be too far away. Huh, okay. That's four. I don't want to rip four population. Maybe three would be better. Four is a bit much. Although, it might almost be worth it. It might almost be worth it. Call me crazy, but it might be worth it to do that. Rip. Ah, come on, I will do that trade. It's a nice trade. I mean, I lose 20 beakers now, but I will gain, like, I don't know, quite a bit. So, should be worth it, question mark? I think it should. Because I have, I'm in rep. Okay, just look at that now. Yeah, I think that was good. That guy will also generate great people points. for whatever that's worth, and here we go, 4 beakers, 4 culture, birth rate, boosted by the national epic, so not like I need an artist, but it will help me get guys quicker, so might be good. Might be a good thing to do. Okay, we actually might want to farm that now. Yeah. Come on, guys, civil service. You. Da. No, not yet. Where are you? Shaka, my. Oh, no, that's not Shaka. Okay. When I can spread irrigation here. What are you doing? What are you. What the hell? You crazy or what? Oh, it's a bit much. Too much overflow. Get a harbor. Hey, harbor time. Let's try that. Yeah. Guilds is coming. So 200 beakers. Once I get like civil service, I might have like 230 on a good day. But I'm really early to with attacking, so it should be okay. I think. And okay, that's good. Hey, civil service, I need that. I need that really a lot. But I can't get it. I could if I gave away astronomy, but I just think I will get guilds in 4 turns and trade guilds for that. No need to boost them too much. Aha. Found Shaka. I could put another city here, probably. Yeah, but next to Shaka. Is that a good idea? Probably not. However, I'm desperate for land. Actually, I should be looking for islands. I should really scout that really well. Try to find an island. Maybe 2 more cities would make a big difference to my game. I could give optics for nothing and then astronomy for that, but I don't want to give away astronomy. It's a big boost for them. They don't have overseas trade routes. It's also very expensive technology, which, yeah, if I can attack and they don't have astronomy, I won't have to face frigates or anything like that. So that would be pretty good, I think. Let's work with gold mining, it's too good. I think. And this will be a farm next turn. Not sure how good it is, but we will do that anyhow. Again, we will do the saloon. Saloon. Actually, that's more important than harbors, I think. Does the harbor even do anything? Yeah, I think the other stuff is better. Okay. No. It's okay, I will be ready here for unit production. The trace of the service, really. Everybody has that now. Again, it's tempting, but I don't know. Could have gone here, to be fair. Yeah, not a big difference. Yeah, let's do that. Come on. No, I don't want to go next to Shaka. Thank you very much. Does anybody hate him? Yes, but not that much. So I could gift him literature. So he can read some books and stuff like that. Open borders. Yeah, that's probably not a good idea to go here. I could do that. I could even push back the culture. Yeah, but I don't know. Do you really want to do that against Shaka? I mean, against Gandhi, sure, but Shaka? I'm not quite sure about that. I just want circumnavigation, and then I will go look for islands. Yeah, I should have gone here so I can work that eventually with that city, but this will be worked by the capital anyway, so it's not that important, really. Okay, I'm still kind of thinking about, hey, maybe we should get... Okay, but... Oh. If I give him astronomy, I will get 3 turns earlier. Civil service, which means... I gain, like, what? Quite a few beakers by doing that. Sitting Bull is not a big player in the game. He is actually pretty weak. Well, he's fine, but giving him a strong, he won't give it away to anybody. The thing is of course, astronomy might be, I might want to give that for, to trade that for engineering and, oh yeah, he already has guilds. Okay, you know what, let's do it, come on. It's not happy about it, but I don't have that many cities. Astronomy won't give them too much in terms of trade routes or anything like that. It's really more of a minor thing, if you think about it. Don't think I want to do a golden age or anything, no. Let's just do it, come on. Not happy about it, but I need that now. Horseback riding, I need horseback riding. No. Come on, let's do it. Do I want to go into cast? No, I don't. Oops. Just that is fine, I think. Organized religion. Nah, it would only cost me stuff. I don't want to commit to a religion, I think. Maybe Hinduism I could do, but then China. Nah, let's not do that. Or... Well, I have to get Hinduism first, of course, but I might get Hinduism. But I don't think that's a big thing. No. I mean, maybe. maybe. Just a double switch. It will cost me a few more. Okay, I just want to keep the option open, so let's do it. That's fair trade. It will make him like me. I wonder how smart that was, but okay. Venkong? No, let's not do Venkong. Venkong is evil. China, of course. Yeah, want to trade with me. Hey, Shaka, do you want to kill somebody? No, it's not, he doesn't want to kill anybody. That's weird. Here we go, like 40 more beakers. Should be worth it. Oh yeah. So Hong Kong is fighting against Russia, by the looks of it. Yes, eventually I will get engineering, which I need for chemistry. Like guilds, gunpowder, engineering, wait. Let's just do that. Yeah, then I can buy chemistry. Probably want to do that, to be honest with you. Should maybe run scientists in a moment here. I need more health, guys. Why don't you give me more health somehow? Nobody has anything. I'm getting all I can get. Can you believe that? Because I can't. That's really hard to believe, but okay. Already unhealthy. Sugar. I don't need sugar. Good point. I have nothing really to work here. Well, I will appear in a moment, but oh god. That's not good. No, no. Not like that. Maybe here, so I can look that quicker. Yeah, that will take a while to whip. No, let's do it differently somehow. Let's take that food. Paris. Oh, god. It's all not very great. It's kind of tempting to get that money, but I should not do that. Can I trade the iron? Yeah, we will renegotiate that in a moment. Wait, he has iron now, and I'm giving him iron. That's really dumb. So he found iron, okay. Yeah. Get a harbor. Maybe then hire. What if I just do that now? Yeah, come on. Forget the gold mine. For now. I want to whip that saloon. And I want another scientist. Engineer, I think I would just settle that guy. Artist, I don't know. Oh god. Wait, can I build like, what can I build with a engineer? Engineering. I can build chemistry with that guy. Or steel for that matter. Just need to get engineering out of the way, of course. But that's on the path anyway, so. Yeah. It's not bad. Just looking at it at the moment. Yeah, I mean, engineer gives less beakers than a scientist. But yeah, because if I bulb, I save like about 5 turns. I could settle that guy, that would pay back, but much later. I think I do bulbing. Just bulb that crap. Okay, this guy has no tiles to work. Well, he can work the gold mine. Until I get a farm here. One guy is around circumnavigation, finally. This should do it. Yay. Okay, good. Yeah, look at that. 5-5. I can take everybody out. So we got whale. Okay, so I can't trade him iron anymore. Nobody has health stuff for trade. That's really pathetic. Makes me very sad. Could give away whale for just for relations, but maybe somebody has corn, you know? Maybe Russia has that. I mean, it could be. Crazier things have happened before, so I'm hoping for it. Just spread irrigation here in a moment. Yeah. Oops. Gunpowder. I will also leave rep once I can go into police state. So settling with engineer is tempting. It would have been better earlier, but now it's, I think, I mean, I can buy it pretty in the near future, so yeah. No, don't do that. Yeah, he's tempting me, but I should. Crap, I need crap. God damn it. I need that a lot. Yay! Okay, so try to find Russia. Here we go, Russia. Oh, Russia don't like me too much. Worst enemy, yeah, let's maybe not trade with him. We got open borders, he has nothing that we need. However, that guy has something that I need. Oh, yes. Well, I would renegotiate the iron trade, but he has iron, so I won't be able to renegotiate that. So I just give him whale for crap. Which will help me tremendously, I think. Would help me even more if I had a harbor. We could run an engineer for quicker harbor. Engineer can also bulb, so let's do that. Harbor would be good. Don't want to whip that. Okay, so let's go and look for islands. Well, maybe we should go back here. Okay, I can get money for my map. Ooh, that's really tempting. 150. It might be the only guy who gives me engineering. Mao just about forgave me. So I really should not. Oh god. Oh no, he does not even need me. Huh? Why not? Oh, because it's a Pangea and he knows everybody. Okay. Yeah, let's not do that. Okay, engineering. Let's go. Gunpowder, I mean. A granary here. Yeah. Again, it's so good. I think I'll just look for it now. Yeah, I think it's good. We'll trade gems and wine, not wine, okay. Won't trade wine. Oh, it's okay. No need. I think I won't get out of here if I go that path. Let's go back. It's like an inland kind of thing here. So let's not do that. And yes, I think my saloon. I think I was making 30 beakers, now I'm doing 33 beakers. Sounds good to me. Should be able to whip that. Yeah, well, not happy about that, but wait a moment, let's not do that. Here you go. Gunpowder. Just do one more turn. I actually have to go somewhere, so it's going to be one more turn. Don't need my gold at the moment. No, I really don't. Paris is a little bit low, but that's okay. Barracks and go for units. Should I get a lighthouse here for that whale? Maybe I should. Doesn't feel like it would pay off, you know. But it's my only free food. Yeah, maybe. Well. It doesn't feel like it would pay off, it really doesn't. Is there a mine here to get that granary up a bit quicker? I think. Hey, Mao likes me. Oh, wait. Guess who is plotting again? It's unlikely to be me. I should be able to beg in a moment. Once he forgives me. Oh, he got gunpowder. Is that fair? I don't think that's fair. try to build that a bit quicker. Although, if I go police state in the near future, then it's a bit... Okay, I will still get a thing up here. I think that's good. Maybe I will get a lighthouse up here, what the hell. Who knows? Okay, one more turn. God, I want to make that trade, but I should not do that. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't. Actually, Paris should hire another. Yeah, because of the harbor, the health will be okay. I just want a maximum stuff. No islands yet. Okay, nothing worth getting in particular. Just want the harbor, man. I want the boost. I want to see that. Oh. Come on. Yay, 4 beakers. That was worth it. Still though, it's pretty good. Market or what? Grocer? I think barracks and go for it and go for units. Stop messing around here. No. Don't do that. Okay. Alright, I will take a break now, so... Ooh, I really want to do that. I'll think about that. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll be back.